Hi everyone, welcome to cm.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length root 7 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So we can write 7 as 7 into 1 equals to 7. Next, adding 7 plus 1. So this is 8. And we also can write 4 plus 3. So this is equals to 7. So first we have to draw a line of length 8 centimeter first. So here I'm going to draw a line of length 8 centimeter here first. So this is 8 centimeter line. Now taking here point A and here B. So AB equals to 8 centimeter. Next, bisecting AV, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this and which bisect the line AV here at a point here taking O. So the length OA and OB are equal. So this is 4 centimeter. Now taking the length OA and OB to draw a semicircle through the point A and B. So drawing here a semicircle. Next, taking 3 centimeter. So by using scale and taking here 3 centimeter length. So this is 3 centimeter length. Okay, now putting the compass on the point O and cut here. So taking here a point C, so the length OC equals to 3 centimeter. Now drawing a 90 degree angle on the point C by using protractor by this way, and now joining this line and which made the semicircle here at a point. So taking this point here, taking here point D, so the length of CD equals to root 7 centimeter. Next, I'm going to prove this, the length CD equals to root 7 centimeter. So first joining O and D first. Okay, now roughly discussing here. So here given AB, so the length AB equals to 8 centimeter. The length OC equals to 3 centimeter. And the length OA, OB and OD, these are the radius of the semicircle, so all the length are equal. So this is equals to 8 by 2. So this is equals to 4 centimeter. Okay, now from right angle triangle OCD, so from right angle triangle OCD we have to apply the Pythagoras theorem to find out the perpendicular CD. So from right angle triangle OCD, now by Pythagoras theorem and applying this theorem here, and we have the perpendicular here CD. So CD equals to, we can write root over here the hypotenuse OD, so root over OD square minus here the base equals to OC, so OC square. So equals to root over, now I'm going to put the value of OD, so this is 4 square minus this is 3, so 3 square implies that, so this is 16 minus this one 9. So now calculating this, so this is total 7 centimeter. So the length CD equals to root 7 centimeter. So that's the fruit. So therefore CD is the required line of length root 7 centimeter. So by this way you can draw a line of length root 7 centimeter in easy way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.